everybody, welcome to another episode of Unboxing here on the Violent Running Channel. Following on from last week's Carfectionary Mystery Box, we are now opening another one from another relatively local car business, the Drivers HQ. Now, we've gone for their £30 mystery box. It costs £30, and then it's £3.95 shipping. So, without further ado, we will get the knife out, and we will start cutting some holes in some boxes. Alright, yo then. A few seals we had to pop there, so we have jumped the video on a little bit. But, here we go. So, just popping this open now. This is all detailing stuff in here. I've got packing noodles all over the floor now. We have some an edgeless buffing towel. We have got some Valet Pro concentrated car wash. We have some Angel Wax H2 Go. We've got an edgeless microfiber with a packing noodle. We have a tire shine applicator, which is going to play havoc with the green screen. We've got a spray nozzle for one of the bottles. We have some Logic all-purpose interior cleaner there. And we have another nice large drying towel. All in all, not a bad box. I think we can all agree for 20 quid. Let's just do some quick maths, tot up some values, and we'll let you know what it's all worth. Just a quick reminder of what we've got going on here. We have the Dual Logic all-purpose interior cleaner, the Angel Wax H2 Go, the Tire Shine applicator, the Valet Pro concentrated car wash. We've got the edgeless microfiber, the infinity buffing towel, and the drying towel themselves. That totals up to a value on the Drivers HQ website of £38.42. Now, bearing in mind we paid £33.95 for the box, I think we've done all right there. We've got what we wanted out of it. Some products that I've never tried before, actually, across the whole range. And that's the great thing about buying from the kind of store that offers a whole variety of brands. You get to try new things out. So I'll be trying these out over the coming weeks, and we'll see how good they are. If they're rubbish, we'll let you know in the description on this video with a quick update. All in all, decent value box there, really pleased with that. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any of these unboxings we do in the future. We'll be back on Shooting the Shift soon, and we will catch up with you there. Thanks a lot for your time. Bye bye.